Hi friends, welcome to Vidya's Cooking. Today I'm going to be showing you how to prepare Mosambi Pani Puri. Mosambi is sweet lime. We refer this as sweet lime here in India, and it's a very favorite sweet lime juice. I'm going to be preparing Pani Puri using the Mosambi. The ingredients that I'll be using is Pani Puri shells. These are ready-made store-bought Pani Puri shells, and Mosambi juice, of course. First and foremost, I've washed the sweet limes, cut it into halves, and using a juicer, I squeezed out the juice and reserved only the juice. All the pulp and seeds you need to discard. So I used roughly about 4 to 5 musambis for this recipe. Once the juice is extracted, just reserve it in a bowl. You can chill this juice and use it as required. I'll be using finely chopped onion, cucumber, finely chopped tomato, finely chopped coriander, green onions, grated carrot, one boiled and crumbled potato. All the ingredients used in this recipe along with measurements will be listed in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video which will direct you to my blog. I'll also be using a little bit of salted peanuts, save, pani puri masala or chaat masala, and rasam powder. We can also use chili powder if you don't have rasam powder. Now I'll start prepping the musambi juice first. To the musambi juice, I have added chaat masala, that is pani puri masala, and salt. I've also added a little bit of coriander leaves. I'm going to allow the coriander leaves and pani puri masala to infuse in the musambi juice. I'll be preparing the filling. In a mixing bowl, I've added boiled and crumbled potato. To that, I've added grated carrots, finely chopped onion, finely chopped cucumber, finely chopped tomato, finely chopped spring onions, and coriander. Now to this I'll be adding chaat masala powder, rasam powder, salt as per taste, and you can also add pepper powder. Just give this a good mix, and this will be a very nice filling. Normally with lime juice or any lime based dishes, rasam powder pairs very well. So that's the reason I'm using rasam powder for this recipe. A detailed recipe will be on my blog. Blog link will be in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video which will direct you to my blog. Also like me and follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, friends. All my social media handle links will also be in the description box below this video. Now I've gone ahead and served the musambi juice in shot glasses. I'll start preparing the pani puri shells as well. Just to garnish this musambi juice, I've added a little bit of coriander, chaat masala powder and rasam powder on top. Now to the shells, I'll be filling the filling. I've just made a small cavity and I've started to place the filling inside. And we need to serve this right away. So once you prepare this filling, serve it right away because it contains salt in it. Salt will tend to soften the veggies and it will tend to get soggy. So you have to serve it right away. Just for garnishing the puris, I've added a little bit of finely chopped onion, grated carrots, save, and the salted peanuts. I've just garnished it with a little bit of coriander and served it. It turned out really good. We really enjoyed it. Give this recipe a try, friends. All these recipes are also translated and posted in YouTube Tamil. YouTube Tamil link will also be in the description box below this video. You can add a little bit of pani puri masala, salt, and rasam powder on top just before serving. This is totally up to you. If you want it a little bit extra spicy, you can add a little bit extra rasam powder on top and serve it. I've gone ahead and served my puris. It turned out really good. You can chill this musambi juice and serve it. It tastes really good and excellent when it's chilled. So I'm also going to show you how I serve this, how I ate this puri. I just filled the cavity with the musambi juice and I'm going to eat it in one go. So it was very nice and tasty. Give this recipe a try. This is a very unique and wonderful recipe. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. All the links to my blog and social media will be in the description box below this video. Until next time, this is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.